Good evening, everyone. From Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, it's time for the season opener for the Patriots and the Buffalo Bills.
Edwards snowed under and dropped down. And gets hit hard by Merriweather. And the ball came out. Who's got it? The Patriots do. Brady pumping, throwing end zone. Touchdown, Watson. And the Patriots survive.
Taylor at the 5 to the end zone. Touchdown, Patriots. Fred Taylor goes to the right, down the sideline. Caught, touchdown.
Resiliency right here. Then when the ball gets tough.
Brady, he looks, he fires left. Touchdown. 6 touchdown passes in the game for Brady, and the blowout is now totally out of control. From Wembley Stadium in London, England, it is the NFL International Series game.
Off at the 30, at the 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Brandon Merriweather.
The Patriots improve to 5-2 as they hit their break.
That probably tells the story, you know. You got to get the job done.
And they're going to go for it on fourth down. Snap it to Brady. Throw right side. It's caught right at the 30-yard line.
He's short.
Indianapolis is going to take over.
You're out there on the field. You're expected to go out there and, you know, and play great. And, you know, at times we did that and other times we didn't. When things don't go your way, you gotta fight back.
Brady fires over the middle. It's caught it into the end zone. Touchdown.
One-handed catch at the 1-yard line. Wow.
This guy just makes those Hall of Fame catches where he's headed in the future.
These are the kind of games right here. You just got to gut it out. It goes for you. It goes against you. You battle through it for four quarters. Games like that.